Hello and welcome back to the Entropy Center. 15-2. Okay. Laser jumper and bridge. Okay, the lasers for this, so we take this first. Okay. I see. I need two. There's the other one, so I need to get over there. So let me think. I need the laser, then I need the jumper. I made a mistake. I first need this to open, so then I need the jumper, and then I need the laser. Nah, I made a mistake. Okay. Door. My brain hurts. Slowly, I have a bit headache, so I'm a bit slow. I'm sorry. Oh, really? I hate when that happens. Alright, so now I have two. I need one laser, one normal thing. And I need a bridge to get over there. Okay, so. I need a bridge. I place it for now there. So, okay. Then. I don't need the door necessarily. Ah, and I cannot go back there. This is bad. This is bad. This is bad. Okay. Too slow. Too slow. Okay. Okay. We have a bridge, we have this, we have a laser we cannot get through. But we can do this with the laser, okay. Because I walked through. I can't open it, but I need a laser. There, I need a door. I cannot go through with this. This is opening a door. I need the high enough? I don't think so. No. How to get the laser? Up there. I need the laser. It's not really helping me. I need to get the laser out there. I need to figure out a way how to get the laser. There's a jumper, okay. Okay, I can use the jumper there. I need the laser, so... I cannot bring anything in. Oh, I stuck. I really have no idea how to get the laser out of there. But yeah, I need to get the laser out of there. I could jump, but it doesn't really help me because I still cannot get this out. So... Yeah, I stuck. I have no clue. Okay, I had to look. I had the feeling of this, but I was not sure. So... okay, I got cold. So, I need this. I need this. I had an idea to like go there and I forgot that I can rewind. This here. Mm-hmm. I don't know why other people can do it, like launching it. I can't, I don't know why. But okay. I don't know. Yeah, well, I have to put it here. I just have to place it there. Okay, and done. Yeah, sorry that I had to look it up. But we will see us in the next episode. Thank you so much for watching. Bye bye.